Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install WPS in a Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now before installing WPS, you need to first understand what this WPS software basically is. Now you might have already used Microsoft Office software, right? So you have used MS Word, MS Excel or MS PowerPoint. But all these software are not free now, you know? So for that I have this software called WPS, which is, you know, absolutely free. So for that you need to first download it. So for that just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type WPS download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.wps.com is basically our first search result. So you know, just simply click on that. I'll be also putting the link in the description, so you don't need to worry about that. You'll get the link in the description, and here we can clearly see that they have rightly recognized our Windows operating system, and it's now currently telling that this to download. If you are using some other operating system, let's say Mac or Linux, then you need to just, you know, simply scroll down a bit, and here you can clearly see this WPS for Mac or WPS for Linux. So they have this various version of WPS even for Android or iOS. So depending upon on what operating system you are using, you need to just, you know, simply proceed with that link. But in this video I am going to show you how to install WPS Office for Windows. So for that, just, you know, simply click on this download button. This will, you know, automatically going to start your downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this WPS Office 11.2.0 has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here, and the file size is 192 MB. Now to install a WPS, just, you know, simply double click on it. And then I just, you know, simply going to minimize my download directory. Now after giving administration privileges, it will, you know, automatically going to open this WPS installer wizard. And now as you can see, this WPS installer wizard has been, you know, rightly open, and you need to first, you know, simply check this, you know, license agreement and all, and then just, you know, simply click on install for installation. This will, you know, automatically going to start your installation, as you can clearly see that this installation has been, you know, rightly began, and it's now currently 8%. So it will take some time to install. So what I'll be doing is, you know, I'll be just coming back after installing WPS. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can see, our WPS Office software has been, you know, rightly installed, and it's already been launched. So you need to accept this privacy and all. And now they are asking to sign up or also to use this premium user. So for which I don't want to use WPS as a premium user right now. So you can sign up later also, that's not an issue. So for the time being, just, you know, simply cancel that. Now here you can clearly see that they have these four important products. So one is this document, then spreadsheets, then presentation and PDF. Presentation is basically what you used to see is this Microsoft PowerPoint. So it's just alternative of that. Spreadsheets is basically what you used to see this Microsoft Excel. So it's just alternative of that. And document, as you can clearly understand by the name, that is basically, you know, alternative of this MS Word. So if you want to create any document, for that, just, you know, simply click on this document. This will, you know, automatically going to open a new document. And here it's basically asking whether we like to create a blank document or we like to, you know, use any templates from this. So we can use these templates. These are the paid one and these are the free ones. In this video, I'm going to, you know, simply click on this blank document. So just, you know, simply click that. This will, you know, automatically going to open a blank document. This is basically the interface of WPS Office. It's, you know, pretty much same to what you used to see is this MS Word. So in this way you can install WPS Office software. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. I have rightly shown you how to install WPS software in your Windows 10 operating system. It is a very good software, and you can use as an alternative to your Microsoft Office. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.